Hello my friends, welcome to Coffee and Reactions video channel. I am Mustafa from Turkey and we have very fresh video from X Factor Indonesia. Today we are gonna watch one more time Chris Tomahu and he's gonna sing Davai. This is from Fadila Intan and this is from Gala Show 2 from X Factor Indonesia Season 4. And let's start my friends. I am eager to listen one more performance from Chris Tomahu. One of my favorites. Okay, what is this? Is it fruit juice or something? Okay.
Ini penampilan pertama kita udah berdiri semua, jadi standarnya buat kamu lebih tinggi lagi.
Kita sudah merasa puas dengan Bang Judika karena saya memberikan melebihi dari Bang Judika pun inginkan.
By the way, in the comments I've read that Chris Tomahu eliminated. Is it true? Or did I understand wrong? Maybe this is a translation error. Maybe I understand it wrong. Because I think this is not possible that he can eliminate it. I was expecting that he's gonna be in the finals. This is not possible, right? Is it correct? I don't know. But okay, let's continue. Maybe I understand it wrong.
Ini membuat Bang Judika bangga.
Walaupun kemarin udah 5 standing ovation, kalau bisa 1000 standing ovation. Yeah. Nah ini gua kasih agak sedikit ada tantangan. Ini lagu cewek, jadi kita bikin jadi lagu cowok. Gua yakin di live kedua ini bakalan happening lagi, bakalan viral lagi lagu Dawai versinya Chris Tomahu.
Di Gala Live Show 2 ini saya tidak mungkin menurunkan standar cara bernyanyi saya dan bisa menjadi lebih baik lagi.
I wish you good luck, my friend.
Chris Tomahu.
Sebuah kepalsuan yang kau rajut untuk membalut malu. Dawai yang telah lama ku petik sembah dan terus diri berpikir doa yang pernah ku ucap surga dan menjawab.
This is amazing, my friends. This is amazing. His voice is perfect. His voice, that I don't know, that vibration from his voice, it is sounding very warm, it is sounding very sincere, and his singing style is perfect, my friends. It is impossible for me that he would eliminate it in this stage. No, this is not possible. And the music, the song is so emotional. This song must be very famous. Davai. Okay, very emotional, very beautiful song.
Mencoba terfaham, namun sulit maafkan. Iman yang ku genggam, kini pun tenggelam. Dan terus diri
voice range, this vocal range, this is unbelievable. Chris Tomahu, where were you for this time? Where were you? What were you doing? Okay, I remember that he was working in Villas, but why didn't you join this participation before? You are perfect. You're singing perfect. This is unbelievable. For all these years, he just hide. He just sing for himself or maybe for his friends. No, my friends, you should share your voice with us. Amazing! Chris Tomahu, this guy is amazing. This guy can't eliminate it. Okay, sometimes the translation is not translating the comments so maybe I understand it wrong, my friends. This performance, no, this is perfect. Okay, this performance is perfect. I learned that one of my favorites, Fabrianti, is eliminated because of the illness. It's already very sad for me and I can't take it anymore, no. Not even Chris Tomahu, please. He should continue. Bravo, Chris.
Wow, 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 wow.
Bangjut.
What a powerful performance, right?
Yeah. Ini kalau lagi latihan gitu ya.
Yeah.
Lu ngajarin apa aja sih ke dia? Penasaran.
Kalau untuk lagu ini, gua ngajarin dari awal banget. Pressingnya, voicingnya, dia membawa lagu ini. Kalau kemarin kan mengkhianati cinta, dia dapat banget tuh. Karena ini lagu mainan dia. Tapi ini lagu baru, dia baru denger juga. Jadi gua ajarin dia untuk mencintai lagu ini. Paham apa yang mau disampaikan. Jadi kapan dia harus tahan emosinya, jangan teriak terus. Jadi aku atur dinamikanya seindah mungkin supaya lagu ini benar-benar dibangun dari bawah sampai klimaks, okay. Gitu.
Sampai okay. Refren Rancas tadi lu juga.
Iya.
Okay, Judika said very important things, my friends. In the performances there must be climax, yes, but there must be bottoms also, because with those up and downs you make a dynamics, you make very dramatic performances. If you make your performances always climax, it will be boring from time after a time, because you need to listen difficult and more different things in your performances. You need to add more things to your performances, like add more spices to your food, so it could be even more delicious. Okay.
Ada beberapa yang memang aku suruh dia pilih, tapi kalau aku gak suka, aku cari pilihan yang lain, improvisasi yang lain. Dan aku putuskan setelah dia lebih bagus yang mana gitu. Jadi kita punya ngobrol lah untuk banyak hal.
Karena buat gue, Chris ini luar biasa banget, man.
Yes.
Extraordinary.
Dan lu di tangan yang tepat menurut gue. Lu memiliki mentor yang sangat tepat. Dan menurut gua penampilan lo, ya, yang walaupun ini baru pertama kali dengar lagu itu, maksudnya belum pernah menyanyikannya dan belum pernah
cuma dengar begitu aja.
Belum, Pak. Oke. Okay.
Belum pernah nyanyi, belum.
Iya,
Pemalu dia.
Tidak selantang bernyanyi.
He's shy. Okay, he's shy. But this man is talking very sincere also. He's talking very sincere. Okay, I really like his talking. He said that you have a great mentor and you are in the right hands. This is very important, right? This is a beautiful compliment.
Nyanyi dia kayaknya kalau ngomong.
Kalau nyanyi kenceng ya.
Buset. Tapi anyway, congratulations. Saya suka sekali dengan penampilan buruk tadi.
Iya, sebenarnya aku kurang puas ya. Aku kurang puas.
Serius?
Benar-benar, karena ada beberapa yang... Ada beberapa.
Gue suka nih peserta yang kayak gini, gue suka.
Iya.
Objektif ya, mentor, peserta. Kebetulan mentor, bukan peserta.
Dia mentor. Bukan ya, pesertanya Kri.
Iya. Pesertanya ini.
Gue tuh kurang puas karena di lagu ini kan kita kulik bareng. Setiap kata apa itu gue ingat banget kayak. Dawai, gue suruh tuh dia selalu dawai. Oh. Gue gak mau, di awal tuh gue bilang dawai yang telah lama ku petik. Itu dulu gitu. Jadi benar-benar gue ini bangun nanti di atas lu baru teriak-teriak. Karena lagu ini kesempatan untuk improv tuh banyak sekali.
Ya, betul.
Jadi harus dijaga emosinya. Nah tadi dia kayaknya terlalu banyak gue kasih tugas.
Jadi mikir.
Jadi ada mikirnya.
Jadi ada mikirnya.
Tapi masih tetap bagus. Karena gue tahu dia kemanapun dia akan tetap bagus. Tapi
it was perfect for me, but okay. It is still good for Judika.
Outstanding.
Jadi,
gitu.
Itu jadi
outstanding.
Pelajaran buat kita semua guys. Jangan terlalu ngebebanin anak didik kita.
Aku langsung merasa pelajaran, bersalah.
Itu pelajaran.
Aku langsung merasa bersalah.
Iya. Untung gue gak kayak gitu-gitu banget gue.
Tapi tetap keren banget.
Oh, keren.
Abang berhasil. Tapi kan tadi abang bilang katanya Bang Kris kurang bisa memuaskan abang nih. Apa yang abang udah sampaikan kayaknya abang bisa kurang puas lah gitu. Kayaknya kalau misalkan pengen lebih puas lagi kita dengerin mereka berdua aja.
But it's give us information how much Judika expects from Kris Tomaho. Because it means that Kris Tomaho can do even better. So it means that he has even more potential than this one. Even this one. It was sounding perfect to me, but Judika knows that he can do even better than this one. So he have a big potential, Kris Tomaho. He is amazing.
Nyanyi gimana? Kita pengen denger.
Nah gitu Jun, intinya itu.
Konsepnya gak gitu.
Intinya itu sebenarnya. Lo juga yang mancing-mancing tadi.
Jadi maksudnya kalau gue komen gitu, lirik itu gue akan disuruh nyanyi.
Ya.
Oke, fix besok gue ngomong gitu.
Nyanyi.
Tapi mana lirik.
Dia langsung minta lirik.
Ada liriknya gak?
Lirik. Boleh di layar gak liriknya? Ya. Oh ada juga.
Tapi janji ya Bang,
yang ini
jangan dikoploin.
Oke. Kita mulai dari sini aja ya, dari yang bait kedua ya.
Bait kedua, ayo.
Tetegalampu, dari situ.
He's gonna sing again? Like Judika teach him? Really?
Everybody, Judika dan Kris.
Mencoba untuk faham, namun sulit maafkan. Iman yang ku genggam, kini pun tenggelam. Di palu lautan, kini telah ku temukan. Satu harapan yang lama lagi ya.
I knew that their voices sounding similar, but with this duet, this is obvious, right? Their voices are very similar with Judika and Kris Tomaho. This is amazing. When they sing together, they were singing like brothers. They were singing like relatives. Their voices sounding similar. This is unbelievable. This is really unbelievable. Woo!
Yeah!
one of the most crazy duets from X Factor Indonesia, my friends. What a crazy duet was that. What a high note. What a crazy... Judika and Christopher, this is unbelievable. This duet is unbelievable. Now, but with this performance, Judika pushed Chris one more. Judika really pushed him to give us more. And that was amazing. So working with Judika must be something like that. He always push you for more. Wow. This is amazing.
Wow. Lagi.
Gila.
Lagi.
Saya puas. Saya puas.
Tapi tenggorokan aman ya, Jud ya. Tenggorokan aman ya.
Pasti lu mau.
Enggak, ini aman. Jangan ada koplo-koplo ya lagu ini udah.
Ini jangan dikoplo.
Gak ada. Gue udah pasti mau koplo-koplo.
Eh, awas takut.
Lu kalau gitu. Mas Oni bisa kali enggak?
Lu tahu enggak kenapa dia apa mentornya kayak begini susah lah puasnya. Buset, kayak begini. Pertanyaan gue, Chris lebih beban yang perform tadi solo apa yang barusan duet?
Ini sih lepas dia tadi dia benar-benar full power yang duet karena dia
lepas luar
biasa.
Lepas, iya.
Ariel, yeah. Tapi sebagai mentor, Ariel kalau misalkan menilai Bang Judika gimana tadi? Mentor,
contohnya. Ya menurut gue bagus, gue puas dia improve.
Masukin tim lu gak kalau kayak gini?
He said that I'm satisfied, okay?
Improve-nya juga gak berlebihan, pas.
Betul. Kalau improve memang nggak boleh berlebihan, harus pas. Tapi voting harus berlebihan buat Bang
Chris. Yeah.
Langsung aja guys, masuk ke CTV Plus. Vote Bang Chris banyak-banyak ya. Semua sekali tepuk tangan banyak. Untuk Christo.
Christo Mau. This is the end of the performance, my friends. And what a crazy performance. I wasn't expecting this duet. And this is the best surprise for me. Judika and Chris. What a crazy, what a beautiful duet was that. I am so happy right now. And please don't say me that he eliminated, okay? I just accept that just for translation error. Because this is impossible for me. Chris is one of the best. Come on. This is not possible. Okay, thank you for watching it with me, my friends. Thank you for your suggestions. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.